Hey guys, Drago2009 here, and you remember when I posted a video of me getting an autographed photo of Sean Meunier? Correct pronunciation of Sean Meunier's last name is in the annotation. But you remember the video? If not, just click the video playing right now and watch the video. Well, this little piece of mail, you recognize this sender's name? Yes, it is the one, the only, Drago himself, Jason D-Line. Now, I showed you that because he did not post his house address. He just put his name, his city, what part of Canada he's in, zip code, and Canada. That's all he put. Now, if he did put his address, then just like Kodak's address, I would put it in black Sharpie. But anyway, here it is, an official photo of Jason DeLine. Not the one you signed Jason DeLine's recent video, which is on his channel, link in the video, playing right where my cap is. This is the one from last year, 2010. It even says, right here, let's get the macro on it, or let's go back and zoom in on it. Macro mode doesn't work. It says, copyright 2010, Spitmaster LTD, Buckle Gun is a registered trademark of Spitmaster LTD, all rights reserved. Keep brawling. Well, this area here. Just, I'm going to put an annotation over it. And Jason Drago DeLine. And there it is. There's the man himself. And of course, picture of Drago. I believe this is like, my best guess, he looks Drago because I only see the head and neck. And yeah, I'm gonna set that over there. Now I can take this little thing out. Of course, this link right here. And yeah, the link shown, except for this YouTube one, the Twitter, Facebook, and Bugan community, they're not active anymore. So that's it. This is Drago2009 signing off. Up next, my trade with Dragon Girl 9888. And episode 9 of Bakugan Mechtanium Surge.